When you work with text on a computer, you can easily get into the situation that you need to use a certain character, but you don't know which of your fonts supports this character. So what do? Just try out every font one by one? Well, let's look at a few ways to do this a little bit more efficiently. The Unicode standard includes more than 100,000 characters, but a core character set you can expect from any good font might still not be larger than around 200 characters. So for more unusual characters like certain pictograms, we need a way to find a font based on which characters they support. And we will now look at ways to do this, for local fonts both on macOS and Windows, and online for fonts that we have not installed on our system yet. The first step is always to copy the character into the clipboard. There are various ways to achieve this, but you can always just use a search engine to find the use of this character and then copy it. Now, finding fonts with support for a certain character is very easy on macOS. Just open the character viewer by pressing Ctrl, Command and the spacebar together. Now we paste our character into the search bar, and when results were found, we can check in the sidebar which of the currently installed fonts support this character. For some apps, we can even drag the character out of the character viewer into a document, so not only the right character is used, but also the right font. On Windows, you can download a free application called Character Identifier. The link is in the description of this video. It also shows you the local fonts based on the Unicode values pasted in. If we cannot find a local font which supports the characters we need, we can look online. For free fonts, you can check a website like fileformat.info. Again, we paste the character in from the clipboard, and there will be a page for each Unicode character, and on that page there is a link to fonts supporting this character. This is limited to free fonts and system fonts. For commercial fonts, we can use myfonts.com. On the homepage, we just click the search bar to get to another page with the advanced search options. Here we select available characters and paste the characters we are interested in into the search field. And this gives us all the commercial fonts on MyFonts with support for this character. That's it for this episode. Feel free to like and subscribe. And if you want to support the creation of content like this, head over to our Patreon page to check out our support options and the perks you will receive for your support.